people actually living in that area?
They're aware. And, you know, I've talked to my sister recently about this because they had their own school up along the highway. We never saw them, but they lived somewhere and kept to themselves very much. There was no trouble whatsoever that I can remember, because we didn't know them at all. But they were certainly very evident at the time.